As there are some more Pokemon leaks. And wouldn't be surprised these are fake as well. So, they're from Let's Go. Overworld and models of Arcelle is from current games. And yep, catching in combos get EXP candy from transferring. Party EXP can't turn it off. Overworld and following Pokemon. Secret techniques are loadable from many Pokemon from gym leaders. And co-op catching battles. So basically it's Let's Go, but it's the Sinnoh games. I don't believe they're gonna make anywhere. I highly doubt it could be Let's Go again. I think Let's Go is probably like a one and done thing. Well, of course, they're bringing back Dynamax. We all know they're now combining with Origin Forms, or Silmons get it as well, or, you know, Lucario gets it as well. No major changes to character designs. Some side parts add, while you attack you at the rate you can catch it, but you can also use a Wizard Starter later. Pixel describes a new character. You fight a blue-held Galactic Admiral Unknown Ruins, where you get the Ancient Ore. Pokets integrated into the menu, non-interactable functions all work automatic, not as many original games. Building in first city, how it is online training center. There's some Pokemon, some scenarios, has Bond, first forgot name, has Bond's Running Cradles, Gardenia does not have Roserade anymore, Rosaria, Roller Dam, and Serum. Underground works with switch online, can interact with people as well, can customize Pokemon animation after talk to your mom at Contest Hall. You can use it to get higher points as well. Game Corner can play Surfing Pikachu for prizes. They had a lot more Pokemon from decks from other raids that doesn't appear that decks that got reversed. So yep, here we go. Yeah, but I don't believe Let's Go is coming back. Let's Go could probably come back, but I believe it's gonna be full-on remakes of Gen 4, not Let's Go games. It'll disappoint everybody. Oh, really? Let's Go again? Like, Let's Go was a game that was made to tie us over towards the next Pokemon game. It wasn't really intended to be, you know, a staple. So that's basically it. Goodbye.